The health tracking network is important because it provides statistics and evidence. Residents came to the Town of Norwood's health department with concerns about the asphalt plant in their community. I contacted the Massachusetts Department of Public Health to assist with providing information on the health indicators in Norwood that might be affected by an asphalt plant.
In response, we took a look at pediatric asthma data for all the schools in Norwood, and in particular in the area around where the new plant was proposed. And we also looked at hospitalization data for all Norwood residents for cardiovascular and respiratory disease outcome. Environmental public health tracking data are tremendously useful in planning purposes. They're tremendously useful in environmental regulatory decision-making purposes, and they're useful in prevention activities. We realized that the community of Norwood did have an unusual number of residents who had been hospitalized for cardiovascular or respiratory conditions. Local health director was able to use these data to indicate that there were some concerns in terms of the existing health burden in the community, and adding a new source of pollution would have to be considered very carefully.
And we were able to have the company agree to certain conditions on the site, in the site development, and as well as protocols that were put in place to deal with any complaints we might get. Well, I think it's vital to have data and that sort of input into a decision like this. It makes it more than anecdotal to have actual numbers and evidence behind your case. So I'd like to, you know, continue communications with the state in their program and be able to track data. I believe, you know, if we work together, we can ensure that the public health is protected.